When it comes to the dangers of COVID versus the flu, infectious diseases expert Dr. Dean Blumberg says the difference is clear.
If you had your choice between getting COVID or getting influenza, you know, you'd choose getting influenza. It's less deadly than COVID. I don't think there's any question about that.
Blumberg also points out, unlike the coronavirus, there's already a vaccine for the flu.
And with influenza, only about half the people in the U.S. get vaccinated every year. So if we doubled that immunization rate, we'd have even a lower death rate. And as of today, there is no COVID vaccine.
Today, as President Donald Trump quarantines in the White House, medical experts reflect on his trip to the hospital, including his drive to see supporters with Secret Service agents in the same vehicle.
The CDC guidance states that people who have been infected, if they have a mild infection, that they should stay isolated and not expose other people for 10 days after the first positive test.
Today, no update from the president's doctor on what medication he may be taking, saying Trump is doing extremely well. This weekend, his doctors revealed he was given dexamethasone, a steroid that this UC Davis doctor says they use for more severe COVID cases.
So it's not used, for example, on an outpatient basis. It's generally used to patients who are in the hospital who require supplemental oxygen or even on a ventilator.
As the nation monitors the president's recovery and response, Blumberg emphasizing the importance of taking precautions.
I would encourage anybody who's infected or think they might be infected with COVID really to quarantine and isolate yourself and don't expose other people. The sooner that people are quarantining and that we're all wearing masks and social distancing, the sooner we'll get through this.
In Sacramento, Marley Martinez, KCRA 3 News.